Hood Fame, what's good?
Hood Fame, gang gang. Yeah, out of it, out of it. What's up, Kai?
For sure. Now, over this, you know, well, since your career started about 6 months ago, you've been consistent. You've been having a lot of viral videos of you fighting going on. About 3 or 4 of them surfacing the net right now. How does all that come about? Is that old footage? Is that new footage? What's up with all that?
Shit. Most of them old. I got one that happened like a week ago, though. Shit. What's that nigga playing? It's all respect thing, you know. Shit, I ain't the hardest nigga, but shit, I'm going to rock out. And everybody know that this shit, street shit. But shit, it's all a respect thing. Nigga play with me, especially for my T-Jones and shit. I'm going to cut up every time.
Right, so the latest, you know, visual, the latest fight that went viral, was that somebody before that happened? Was that somebody you was beefing with before you blew up, or was that a fan? Or
I don't know who the nigga was, you know. Everybody either a fan or a folk. Shit. I don't know, the nigga must have been a folk. Nigga crazy. Right.
Do you sometimes think about, like, you know, if you do end up fighting and, you know, if you take an L, could ruin your career, or, you know, do you ever think about that?
Ain't no L's, bitch. Ain't no L's. We don't take L's. But shit. I ain't even, like, going around just fighting and shit. The nigga... Nigga pop up, he pop up in Las Vegas on some more shit. When he pop up in Las Vegas, shit, nigga been playing like 2-3 weeks. So nigga been got a little old ass Crown Vic, dark ass tin on the shit. He been playing just skirt, coming to Las Vegas, swinging and shit. He did one time, I went there. He did the second time, I'm in my mama window. I'm here talking to my, in my mama attic, I'm just talking to her. All of a sudden, nigga come here pulling up, playing some other shit, this song, something like that. He gonna yell out some da-da-da-da-da. So shit, everybody go, you know, thukas everywhere, nigga. Who the fuck is all that, nigga? Cause once again, from where we from the streets, nigga come out the window swinging, reach his hand out the window, yeah, anything. Next thing come after that, pop. So shit, my T-Jones right there, nah, nigga, you tripped out. I caught him, nigga. Niggas already had called him and told him, niggas like, hey man, what's up, you got a problem with Yale? He's like, nah. Tried to blame it on his homeboy shit. I called him, he tried to play tough. So shit, see what happened to him.
Right. Do you feel as though the labels care about that, you know, type of stuff?
Hell yeah, they do. I was doing proms for 1979. They took me out the proms. So shit, I pussy ass shit. But nigga don't promote, they promote that shit, but nigga don't promote, they still, like, it's like they take one bad thing and then, like, they forget about all the good shit you did. Like, I was just at schools, where people, they calling me to the schools. Boom, let me talk to them, tell them kids stay in school, because I'm the type of person they gonna listen to, even though I'm young and people see a little thug image and all this. I'm a businessman right now, so I still gotta do what I gotta do to get my business to where it's going, to where... I'm still me being whatever y'all portray me as. I'm still who these kids gonna listen to before they listen to the most stand up cat went to school and all this stuff like that. I'm not saying they shouldn't listen to them. I'm just saying they don't. I'm the type of cat and the type of nigga they gonna listen to because they more can relate to me than as for that other nigga.
Right. So, I mean, now, you know, after the fact, are you planning on chilling out with the fighting and shit like that?
Oh, yeah, man. Nigga, only way, like I said, only way a nigga gonna get a fight out of me, nigga gotta come direct, like, to me. That came, like, directly in my presence, so that, I ain't tolerating no disrespect. Other than that, I'm gonna let one of my big bros smash you, or one of them young niggas get at you. No, that's the one. Yeah. Bugatti, whoever. Bugatti wanna get some shit, like, boom. Quan got it dropping bodies. Shit. Ryoji Kumpen.